leaving their trash and just stuff, especially in the fire pit, but around the campsite. What happens is people just, whatever, for whatever reason, they think that the fire pit that's there is the trash can. And so they'll break bottles in there, they'll throw food wrappers in there, food packages, even dirty diapers I've found in fire pits and strewn around campsites. Now think about this. You may be dumping all of that stuff and leaving camp, and so you think, oh, well, I don't have to worry about bears showing up because I'm not going to be here. But if you habituate a bear to coming to that campsite in search of food, all you're doing is endangering the next person that's going to be there. Plus, it's just obnoxious to show up and find somebody else's trash at an otherwise beautiful campsite. So please don't